chart, I'm thinking to myself, how do your shot just suddenly have gone on an airplane not to go anywhere to be treated as a first class passenger for 8 hours to get one direction in 8 hours coming on?
I don't think I did it exactly. I sort of did that informed by that, by that awareness. But I was good at the craft. I had to time on the road to be. So, and I know that I used to refer to that as the cocoon of first class. And I know that when I, on that fate today in July of 2008, that when I went to London to pick up a kid, and I was on the way to my kid, it was a year away. He got some fellowship, some music fellowship through the Watson, blah, blah, blah. But he's run out of money, he wanted a good college kid. He sent him the money for a fellowship faster than the time. He didn't have an easy way to get out of the States. So he was a friend of mine. And, so I said, well, okay, so I'm going to get him. And so when the people from America gave me a letter to the bureaucrats, and you all my homes built up are rescinded, and you can't find America again no matter what, and rescinded this, and scumbag that, and fraudulent this, and double booking, blah, 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 blah. I was in London, it was a class, I was in short, I had, I didn't have a toothbrush, I had, I didn't have my bottle, I didn't have my watch, I had my passport, and that's all I needed. And it was a very early awakening to realize when you're not in your cocoon,